My full name is Judith Coppin. I was born in Carnarvon. My parents brought us back in the 60s to live in Roebourne with my grandparents. We stayed here and I grew up here then, and I'm still here today. I paint with Juluwarlu. Only about 10 of us, but it's getting more. You just sit down and watch other people paint, that's all. And they told me, oh, why don't you just get a paint and a brush and a canvas or just scribble around. That's when I started it. I do sometimes money boards, and some of the ladies do baskets, and I'm doing weaving now. I get my ideas when we go country or back home, you know, in the tablelands. We go there sometimes, sit around. Some of the kids swim, but it's winter now. We just go sit around, have cups of tea and have damp, and that's it. And pick up what we want from the bush, and we come home then, drive back home, and start again the next day and talk about it. All the oldies and the youngies, we share our paints, and we just talk about our country, about our old people, you know, what they used to do here a long time ago. And it's really happy there when we, never mind, we sit in the open, you know, we got breeze and fresh air and dogs and everything around us, but we're still a little happy little artist family, you know. We laugh, we joke with one another, with our daughters and our grandkids, you know. We're a happy little group. Our painting gets sold everywhere, you know. And we are proud of it. Juluwarlu Mob, I'm really proud.